all know when slavery started in the Caribbean islands. It was a triangle. Then slavery began in North America. When the first African slaves were brought to North America's colony of Jamestown, Virginia, in 1619, to aid in the production of such lucrative crops as tobacco. Slavery was practiced throughout the American colonies in the 17th and 18th centuries, and African slaves helped build the economy foundation of this new world, this new nation. Africans and indigenous people in North America built this great nation. It was bloody. It was torture. It was rapes. It was genocide. Started with the indigenous people of Turtle Island and continued on with slavery in America for Africans. Should we forget our history? Should we forget the pain? Should we forget the blood? Should we forget the lynching, rapes, torture, abuse? Should we forget our history? How America became America with slavery.